politics is not for enemies. Politics is for brothers and sisters who can offer checks and balances to one another. Therefore, as the new Congress Party, our ideologies are to fight against political violence. Our main agenda as the new Congress Party is to make sure that we do politics in an environment where there is free violence. Violence is not going to take us anywhere. Even our forefathers, when they were fighting for independence, Dr. Kaunda is still there. He can attest to us. There was no political violence under whatsoever. Even when Dr. F.J. Tshiluba was taking over the reins of power from Dr. Kaunda, there was no any acts of violence. They were doing peaceful campaigns. They were explaining to the people of Zambia what they would do best if they formed government. Therefore, we should accept that there can only be one leader at a particular time, and that is Dr. Edgar Chagwa Lungu. We should respect him.